has heard the poem called The Snake?
My father gave me a small loan of $1 million.
Well-documented and severe financial downturn in the past year.
You know about sexual predators and things like that. Right. I mean,
You are one.
All right.
And it's more than anger. It's hatred.
They're bringing drugs. They're bringing crime. They're rapists. Down the path along the lake, a tender-hearted woman saw a poor, half-frozen steak.
You'll absolutely love Trump steaks.
More than 150 former students allege Trump University was a fraud.
Persistently illegal conduct at the president's charity.
Take me in, oh tender woman. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, oh tender woman. Sigh, the vicious.
Would you denounce what happened in 2016?
President Putin was extremely strong and powerful in his denial today.
He withheld the money, he withheld the meeting, he used it to coerce Ukraine to do these political investigations.
The American embassy in Baghdad under siege.
She stroked his pretty skin again and held him tight.
The Chinese government awarded Ivanka Trump's brand 7 new trademarks.
They're a pack of grifters. His campaign manager's got 2 condos, a Ferrari, a yacht, and they're all just fleecing the campaign.
That snake gave her a vicious bite.
The coronavirus.
This is their new hoax.
The U.S. now leading the world in deaths.
No, I don't take responsibility at all.
This is a great success story.
I have saved you, cried the woman. And you've bitten me, heavens, why? You know your bite is poisonous, and now I'm going to die.
We want to terminate health care.
And then I see the disinfectant.
Shut up, silly woman, said the reptile with a grin. You knew damn well I was a snake before you took me in.